The diagram below shows a plant. Which part A, 1, 2, 3 or 4 keeps the plant upright? So we know that the first one is leaf. Leaf does not keep the plant upright. It only is photosynthesis. 2 is the flower. It does not keep the plant upright too. 3 is the stem. Stem is the one that keep the plant upright, right? So number 3. 4 is the root. And the root is to absorb water and transport water to rest of the part of the plant through the water carrying tube. So answer is 3.